So hi friend, this is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Educational Video. So here is the update regarding PWD candidate related to CSAB Counseling 2021. So the update is you have to do the physical verification process if you haven't done it in JUSA Counseling. If you have done it, then no need to do the physical verification, that is you have already done, and if you haven't done, then try to listen it carefully, that is you have to go to your nearest NIT, IIIT or GFTI and you have to do the physical verification, and the presence of a student is compulsory, and your PWD certificate also will be required there, and a personal ID card will be required, that is you can use Aadhaar card as well. So try to listen it carefully. If you have already done, then there is no need to do it again in the CSAB counseling, but if you haven't done it, then you have to do it from 28 to 30, and there will be another chance also. If you miss those 2 days, then you can do after the first round allotment if you will get the seat. If you don't get, then you can do after the second round allotment also if you will get the seat. So this is the information for PWD student. Try to listen it carefully. You have to do the physical verification similar to JUSA counseling. If you have done in JUSA counseling, then no need to do it again. If you haven't done, then you have to do it, and you will have 2 chances for that. That is, first will be from 28 to 30, that is first do the registration for CSAB counseling on the website and choose a particular center where you have to go and choose a time slot as well, and then go for the physical verification. And if you miss that time, then you can do it after first round allotment or second round allotment also, whenever you will get the seat. If you miss it, your allotment might be cancelled. So this is a very important information for all the PWD candidate who are planning to do CSAB counseling. So if you need counseling guidance for CSAB counseling, that is how you need to fill the choices, whether you should go with CSAB counseling or not, whether you should go with the college that you have already got in JUSA counseling. So for complete counseling guidance, you can contact me. Once you register with me, I will guide you for everything from now till your admission is done, so that you can get into the right college. Because once you do any mistake now, you might get into the wrong college or wrong branch, and later you have to regret in your BTech course. So if you want, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number available in the description box, so that we can have a regular discussion until your final admission will be done. So thanks for watching this video. Please try to subscribe.